In this lesson, we will learn about three quite useful tools in 3D modeling: the union tool, the subtract tool, and the intersect tool. With these commands, you can create complex objects by combining solids, subtracting a solid from another solid, or even creating a 3D solid from the common volume of two or more existing solids. This is very useful when the geometry of an object is too complex and cannot be created in any other way. Let's start with the union tool. The union tool combines two or more 3D solids and converts them into one solid object. It can be found in the solid editing panel of the home ribbon. Alternatively, you can type union in the command line and press Enter to activate it. Once the tool is active, I have to select all the objects that I wish to combine. So I will select them and press Enter. Once I press Enter, the tool is deactivated automatically and all the selected objects are now a single 3D solid object. I will repeat the same process for the other two objects. Before I do that, though, I want you to notice that I can select each one of them independently. Now, I will activate the union tool, select the objects, and press Enter. Once again, the objects have been turned into a single 3D solid object. The next tool we will learn about is the subtract tool. This tool creates a new object by subtracting one overlapping region or 3D solid from another. The subtract tool can be found in the solid editing panel of the home ribbon. Alternatively, you can type subtract in the command line and press Enter to activate it. Once the tool is active, I have to select the object that I wish to keep. So I will select it and press Enter. Then, I have to select the object whose volume I want to remove. Once I select it and press Enter, the tool deactivates automatically and the new solid has been created. As you can see, the second object was deleted and the common volume of the two objects was removed too. I will repeat this procedure for the other two objects. First, I will activate the subtract tool and I will select the object that I want to keep, which in this example is the yellow object. Next, I will select the object whose volume I want to remove, which in this case is the red object, and press Enter again. Notice the final result. The last tool we will learn in this lesson is the intersect tool. The intersect tool creates a 3D solid from the common volume of two or more existing 3D solids, and like the union and subtract tools, it can be found in the solid editing panel of the home ribbon. Alternatively, you can type intersect in the command line and press Enter to activate it. Once the tool is active, I have to select all the objects whose common volumes I wish to keep. So I will select them and press Enter. Once I press Enter, the tool is deactivated automatically and only the common volume of the objects remains. I will repeat the same process for the other two objects. So I will activate the intersect tool, select the objects, and press Enter. Once again, a new 3D solid object was created from the common volume of the two solids I selected previously.